not heard of the brand ABR before Baselworld 2018, but the Touch X watch is interesting enough that we were in no hurry to take it off. If you're after a smaller hybrid watch, this offers a unique design without being bulky. You probably haven't heard of ABR before, we hadn't until landing in Switzerland this week, but our initial impressions of the Touch X are that it's a unique looking and functional watch. With a touch screen built into the glass on the front but no display, so it's not like a smartwatch, it's an interesting idea. It also has a super thin design for those who want something small and light on their wrist. There's currently no word on when or where you'll be able to buy the Touch X from ABR. We're speaking to the brand to see what the plans are for a worldwide release, but details of where it'll be on sale, when and for what price currently aren't very clear. Design. The Touch X body is all made of metal, which means it's cold to the touch but looks great even though it's thin. During our time wearing the watch, it never felt weak or flimsy despite being only 8 mm thick. On the right hand side of the watch there's a button, where the crown would be on a traditional watch, and this is used for interacting with some of the smart features on the Touch X. There are 6 different designs for the Touch X with a variety of different materials for the strap, including a woven material and leather. You'll get a variety of different watch faces and accent colors too. Our favorite was the one pictured at the top of this review with a brown strap and all black watch face, but if you like the Touch X's simplistic look it's likely you'll be able to find a color combination that matches with your tastes. The glass top of the watch comes with a touch screen layer, which means you can tap on it to interact with a variety of different hybrid features. Exactly what tapping will do all depends on how you set it up in the app, but if you tap on the screen you'll be able to activate features such as an alarm to find your phone, a way to send your location to a loved one or speed dial, though that's just for Android devices at present. Exactly how well this touchscreen works is currently unclear, we were unable to test this out at Baselworld, but it's something we've not seen before on a hybrid of this type, so it's an interesting concept. It'll also track your steps and vibrate to give you phone notifications like a lot of other hybrid watches on the market. The brand thinks the watch will last around 8 months to a year from a single watch battery, and that's around the industry standard for watches of this type. This hybrid is unlike any other we've tried before, with a remarkably thin body, a very interesting way to interact with it and a design language that's not often embraced in technology-laden products. Right now we don't know where you'll be able to buy the Touch X, but this could be an interesting watch if you're looking for something small, as long as it's sold at the right price.